Welcome to an introductory video for the OCRMEI large dataset for AS 2024 and A-Level 2025. The data has been taken from the CIA World Factbook regarding 235 countries, 9 regions, 13 categories of quantitative data taken from the spring of 2022. The quantitative data is population, birth rate per thousand, death rate per thousand, median age, labour force, unemployment, gross domestic product per person, which is the total value of all goods produced and services provided in a country per year divided by the number of people. You might like to go back and listen to that again. Doctors per thousand, health expenditure, mobile phone subscribers, mobile phone subscribers per 100, total area, life expectancy for 7 different years. In this video, you'll familiarise yourself with a large data set, put it into context with a map, colour it for familiarisation, format some columns, replace hashtag NA and use a formula. First, download the data by going to the OCR website. Qualifications AS and A level. Scroll down to Mathematics B MEI. Click on Assessment. Pre-release materials. Large dataset 7. The data file looks like this. First of all, save it with a user-friendly name. There are two tabs. An information tab provides an introduction to the data and details of the different categories of data. The second tab is the data for the 235 countries. Now add a map by downloading the image from my website. The link is in the comments. Then click on the third tab at the bottom and double click to name it Map. Then click on Insert Pictures, place over cells, picture from file, and find the picture where you've saved it. Now to add some colour. But first of all, freeze of use. Go to C1 and then view unfreeze panes, and then go to D2 and click on split, and then that will keep the top row and the first few columns for ease of use. To add some colour to the background of the regions, first go to the map tab and hover over. Well, first we'll go to fill, more colours. Click over the pipette and then over the colour for North Africa, and that will now be in your colour palette. Returning to the data tab, click on C1, hold shift, click on C6, click on the fill and select the recent colour as shown. Continue filling the colours for the region as you did for Africa North, and here's one I did earlier. And you can see at the top as well, I've used some animation to remind me of what columns all relate to. So feel free to colour it, animate your spreadsheet as you would like. Now let's format the numbers in columns D, H, J, M and O, as they are very large. So click on column D. Then go to number, more number formats. Clicking on number, we'll have 0 decimal places and click for the thousand separator. And there is a quicker way of formatting number, but as I've been doing spreadsheets since before you were born, that's my go-to. And I'll leave it to you to show off to your teacher where the shortcut keys are. Continue formatting the numbers in columns H, J, M and O. Thank you. To use formulae successfully, we need to delete the hashtag NA in a number of cells. Otherwise, this will cause havoc when you try and add columns or do any other calculations with them. So click on the top left-hand corner to highlight the whole spreadsheet, then click on Find and Replace, and in Find What, type hashtag N/A, and in Replace With, leave it blank, click on Replace All, and then OK and Close, and that will clear all the NAs. Now let's try using a formula. I'm going to use equals min. As a change, I usually use max in the other videos. So going to cell D37 and typing equals min open bracket D2 colon D236 close brackets. So the smallest population is 50, and you can easily see that is Pitcairn Islands, which is in the South Pacific Ocean, if you didn't know. Carry on finding the minimum values for the other categories by clicking on D237, hold shift and click on P237, and then click on fill right as shown. The lowest birth rate per thousand is 6.47, and to find this, highlight column E and then find and select as shown, and then enter 6.47 and find next, and you can see that that is Saint-Pierre and Miquelon in North America. For some reason my values have been rounded. I need to unround them so I can find the value and the country to which it relates. I also decided to clear the zero values for Wallis and Fortuna for mobile use so that I could find the lowest use above zero. Just for fun, try guessing the countries which have the smallest value for each category. I think your best bet is land and sea area, and I'm sure many of you will have been there. It's in Italy, just as a clue. Pause the video here if you want to carry on guessing. And here are the answers.